What is happening, guys? Straight to LTV here, and let me tell you two facts about Richmond upon Thames. So, firstly, they have shops like Kitchen, Martin Spencer's, Casper Fraser, which is now closed down, and there's just like Magnum and McDonald's, Hitsu, and Leon. There's also like Office Market, which is Tesco Metro, City Local, and Topshop, which is now cancelled into another shop. And Gap, which is also closed down, and Massimo Dutti, which is also closed down as well. Big Button, part one, and second number two, is by the River Thames, which maybe has a nice one as well, which has, you can go by the River Thames, and that's part of GC to the boat tours. I think we'll end it here. So that's it, two facts about Richmond upon Thames. Thanks for watching, as always. So, I'm going to see you in the next one. Good night.